Log into the Azure portal to easily set up a Windows notification resource. Navigate to the Windows Notification Service page and begin setup by selecting Create. On the WNS App Registration page, provide the subscription and resource details. Next, create a name for your WNS resource. Under the Register an Application section, there are two options. You can dynamically create a new app or choose an existing app. Onboarding supports both packaged and unpackaged apps. For the existing app option, a drop-down will allow you to select from a list of apps associated with your directory. For this, we will demo how to create a new app. In the name field, enter the user-facing display name. Select the checkbox here if it is a packaged app. For packaged apps, you will be required to fill in the package family name. We will create an unpackaged app. Next, select Create and you're done. It's that easy. Once your resource has been created, you can manage it from the overview page. This page provides all the information you need to send notifications or manage your resource. Azure App ID and Azure Tenant ID are needed to request an access token. Object ID, which is required for channel URI requests, can be found here under Managed Application in Local Directory. Set up or view your secrets using this link. Under the Notification Details section, you can now track your monthly usage against tier limits. Proactively upgrade your tier using the link above when you get close to your limit.